Well, if you're setting up your Kubernetes strategy, one of the main things in a large organization you want to pay attention to is the long-term manageability of it. If you've got a lot of different ways of packaging up and deploying to Kubernetes, let alone a bunch of different Kubernetes distributions spread across your own data centers, your edge things like warehouses and stores, that's all edge is to demystify it, and also public cloud providers, you're going to want as many commonalities in what your actual Kubernetes distro is and how you manage it as possible. Here's one good way to get started with that without kind of rankling your developers and other people who feel like you're taking away their freedom. What you want to do is check out the Tanzu Community Edition. You can install it and brew and get up and running with a huge amount of the functionality that developers and other people will want to experience and the speed that they can come up to using it. It'll work across multiple types of clouds and devices, even on a developer's laptop. All of it's free. It comes with all sorts of OCI images that you can use in it. But most importantly, when you're trying to figure out what your long-term strategy is, you can move into the rest of the Tanzu Kubernetes suite, going through basic, standard, and advanced, where you will get enterprise-ready ways of configuring and running your enterprise-grade Kubernetes clusters. This means that you can get started with the way that developers want to without getting off track and having to go in and redo how people have been using Kubernetes over that trial period where you're figuring it out. So if you're interested in that, go to tanzu.vmware.com or just point your developers towards using the Tanzu Community Edition. And then as needed, you can look at the rest of the Tanzu portfolio as you make your Kubernetes strategy more enterprise grade. As always, you can go to tanzutalk.com to check that out and all sorts of other things. Click on the links below and good luck getting Kubernetes set up in your organization.